And the Seawolves are certainly a team that surprised a few going into Minnesota last year and beating the Gophers in a two-game series at Mariucci Arena to advance to the WCHA Final Five. Broadhurst passes Collard at center ice. Seawolves regrouping back in their own zone. Up ice, Naslin wanted to deflect it in. The Mavericks able to knock it down. Here comes Matt White. Back in, leaves it off. Broadhurst score! The Mavericks finally find some room. They turn a turnover into a goal. It's Broadhurst who's